So I'm with you, Sister Becky.
Thank you, Pastor.
Actually, what I want to say is not really my business, so. But I cannot just be looking at my fellow believers going astray.
It is now 3 times that I caught the Brother Pius and Sister Hanabe in the very heart of fornication.
What?
Yes, Pastor. The first time I saw them, I thought I didn't see well. The second time, I wanted the Holy Spirit to confirm it for me. But today is not the third time that I caught a Christian brother and a so-called spiritual Sister Hanabe together in a closed room. Ha, Pastor. Just imagine, what are they going there to do?
Which hotel is that?
It's that hotel by the valley, Two Valley, along the roadside, sir.
You mean Rear Garden?
Exactly, Pastor. I saw them with my 2 eyes.
Well, Sister Becky, I actually can't say about the 2 times you said you saw them. But if it is about today, I am aware that their company is hosting some special guests in that hotel. And you know Brother Pius and Sister Annabelle, who is a very important office in that company. So that is why.
Well, as you have notified me, I'm going to keep observing.
Then Pastor, I'm not sure about the company or the thing at all. But I'm very sure of what I saw. I'm sure of what I saw.
Let me prepared. Though it tarries, it shall come.
Lifted the doors and find what changed.
Jesus,
if you don't leave me behind, Andrea. I mean, I was just trying to welcome my caring sister. You mean you're the one that said we should be our mother's keeper? That's not gossiping now. It was not gossiping. Yeah, okay. I agree. I used to gossip. I gossiped. But forgive me. Forgive me, my Christian Lord. I'm sorry. Have mercy upon me, O Lord. But God, it's not my fault now. When we decided that I've been going with Brother Pius to hotel, mother that's supposed to propose to me. How can you be following my mind of God? How can you be following each other? God! How long do you want me to be watching your sister following my claim husband's hotel? In the name of our co-worker! God, forgive me. I'm sorry, forgive me. I will not be the rapture. This is not meant for Sunday Kemo. This is not meant for Sunday Kemo.
Before you close your eyes amidst the wailing noise of sympathizers, when no more a man can prevail to do anything, and the well-packaged physique becomes a well-packaged meal for the termites, when it will be too late to repent, arise.